crackers, I'm trying to teach you kids something about...
One second. Grandma, what is it? No, nobody stole your bed. You're just in the kitchen.
Hang up that phone right now.
Take your pills.
Getting sick and tired of... Oh, what now?
Oh, I just texted everyone a pic of me. That's my sister's shirt I'm wearing.
Why? So weird.
All right, that does it. That tears it!
What?
You people are sick!
I feel pretty good. What are you doing?
Oh, while Beck tells a story, I'm gonna try and visualize it as it happened.
Me too.
Okay.
Right. The hood. Okay. Popping the hood. Time to pop the hood. I'll do it. Thank you.
What's the prob? Dog.
I will pop your head like a zit.
Graphic.
Why are you in that sack?
So I can perform in the parade.
Great, now we got Rebecca.
Now one likes you.
And Robbie predicted you'd say C. Pop it for him.
Gross.
My mom does it for me.
Well, maybe that's why she screams in her sleep.
Hey, if we're gonna keep talking about Tori's phone, could someone please take me to a car door so I can slam my face in it?
I have a car.
Oh.
Who am I buying a gift for this year? Courtney Van Cleef? Oh, no, that kid's a freaky little weirdo.
She's my sister.
I know. I don't know why your parents didn't stop with you.
Secret Santa time!
Give it. Oh my God, Kat, you did not.
Scissors.
They're special scissors.
Okay.
They're from a real movie.
I cannot believe you got me these.
If you're gonna treat me like this, I'm gonna go on home. What do you think of that?
It was my idea.
Listen, about your mom's pot pie.
What?
I've had better.
What's your biggest hope and or dream?
Probably to be a pop star. A really successful singer. What?
Well, maybe you could sing at weddings. For the hearing impaired.
Okay, this is the most fun class ever.
Hey, girls. You live around here?
No.
Where are you from?
Northridge.
Sweet.